and it has the clearest, I guess, African, Afro-Argentine influences. You'll see the traces in the music and the dance.
Very simple.
Y'all
hear it? You hear the boom, kind of in the
two more to go. Okay. So the next